Greetings, heroes of the Air Force Reserve Command, and happy holidays. I tell you, it's an honor for me and the Command Chief to speak with you and represent the 74,000 military and civilians of the Air Force Reserve Command. There is no place that we would rather be than right here working in this great organization and with each of you. We wish we could celebrate with you in person and spend time with you, but with COVID-19, that is just not going to happen.
We're extremely proud of the work and dedication you have shown throughout the year. We're thankful to you, but most importantly, your families for their sacrifices. In the next few moments, we want to talk about some significant accomplishments along with a few challenges.
2020 has brought many challenges and many successes to the Air Force Reserve Command. We supported the active duty with over 10,000 reserve personnel, providing unrivaled support to combatant commanders, the Department of Defense, and civil authorities, right here at home and across our globe. Over 3,700 of us deployed for contingency operations right here stateside and also in the Middle East. Over 7,000 of us were supporting non-combat contingency operations. The Air Force Reserve Command COVID-19's response was second to none. Over 1,700 reserve citizen airmen deployed to support the response efforts, both in New York City and New Jersey. The rapid deployment of doctors, nurses, respiratory and medical technicians within 48 hours was unprecedented. And they did that with the help of our mobility forces, moving people from wherever they were in the United States to where they needed to be in New York City and New Jersey. We were good at Uber before Uber was even invented. We also mitigated the risk to our force and our risk to our mission by being flexible and adaptable. For example, the use of desktop anywhere. That was the way that we were going to be able to telework to maintain connectivity both on and off the network. We were adaptive with how we did our UTAs to continue to train and meet our readiness goals at all of our units based on what the local conditions were there. The Command Chief and I made sure that we knew that our commanders had the ability to do what they needed to do based on the conditions that were in their local area to decide who we could bring in and when that risk to force and risk to mission was necessary.
Reserve citizen airmen provided defense support of civil authorities. We endured the busiest Atlantic hurricane season on record. Our hurricane hunters flew over 1,300 hours through 23 storms. We had over 217 members directly involved in providing key weather information to the National Hurricane Center and other agencies across the U.S. We supported 3 out of 4 of the busiest wildfires in California history. Our aerial firefighter teams tackled 46 fires with 64 personnel. Joint force effort under command of a reservist alongside our Guard counterparts in support to protect lives, land, and property.
You know, civil unrest and diversity and inclusion initiatives, they challenged us to reevaluate and reaffirm who we are and what we value. The Air Force Reserve is at the forefront of leading change in diversity and inclusion. Efforts of our own Chief Diversity Officer and others benchmarked what was going to be done here in our command, but also by the active duty. Diversity is the strength of the Air Force Reserve.
Service before self does not mean service at the expense of self. Make sure that we're taking care of our physical health and well-being, as well as our mental and spiritual health. Take time to recharge and relax. You're important to the mission. You're important to your families. You're important to us.
Resiliency is not just important for you, the citizen airmen, but also for your families. The well-being of our reserve families is essential to the success of our airmen and the mission. It is a key ingredient in forming strong, supportive, and inclusive networks and communities. We are stronger together than we are alone. Having strong networks such as family, friend, mentor, or a shoulder to lean on, especially during the holidays and this pandemic, provides a shield to be able to face uncertainty and challenges and come out on the other side stronger.
Programs such as Key Spouse and the services provided by community resources like Military OneSource, Airmen and Family Readiness Centers are a key contributor to family resiliency. The Key Spouse program provides a forum for open communication and a means to network with other families and a way to interact and know that you are not alone. It also provides an avenue to get information on available resources and how to access them, whether it be counseling or mental health, aid and assistance, childcare and education, or just getting to know your local Air Force Reserve Family Network. During this season, please remember that strong family and support networks are an integral part of the Air Force Reserve family and available to all airmen and their families. More importantly, know that you are part of our reserve family and we support you.
There is promising news on the horizon for COVID-19. The Department of Defense is involved in a whole of America effort for both logistical planning and for vaccination distribution. Clinical trials are progressing successfully in diagnostics and treatment protocols. The Air Force Reserve Command is involved in planning and discussions for Air Force distribution. There'll be more to follow on this. It's still a marathon, it's not a sprint. Stay vigilant and follow CDC protocols to protect you, your families, and your fellow Americans. Command teams and leaders at all levels, Tim and I want you to stay connected to your formations. The importance of staying connected is the three F's. It's families, it's friends, and it's fellow airmen. Thanks for being part of the Air Force Reserve family. You are the reason we are successful and able to generate combat power for our nation.
Take this time to re-energize, enjoy your families, and connect with each other. Stay safe and come back in the new year ready to take on 2021 by storm.
From our homes to yours, we wish you a safe and peaceful holiday season.
Happy holidays.